Yo, what's going on, guys? Family Creeper. Today I'm back in the very last playing starting a new series called Pokemon Planet. And my friend recommended this game to me. He told me to play this game and it's actually really fun. And I was like, okay, I'll play it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna go click play now. So here we go. So here we go. Let's go ahead and run. Scratch. Yes. Okay, let's see. I should probably go down here. There we go, let's scratch him. Scratch him again. I need to go into the town. Into a town. Deal my Pokemon up here. Excuse me. Welcome to Pokemon Center. As upon entrance, so they heal, they don't have to go all the way up there and get it. So why don't we go ahead and go into Pokemon. Vendor items. Okay, let's get out of here. Viridian City. So Viridian City doesn't have anything. Excuse me, good sir. Oh, that glitched. So let's go in here, the forest. That kills it in like one hit. I'm gonna kill this guy. Cause, well, it's kind of like one hit crit. I got a crit too, so. That game. God dang it. Ember and you. This is pretty fun. Let's make sure. Okay. God dang it. I'm running. No. It's Iridium Forest. Which we can't go in. Sir, I'm about to get mad because this is getting annoying. Please stop. Yeah, Pokemon Planet is apparently being shut down, so I wanted to play it as quick as I can. Stop. Stop. Okay, let's go this way. I'm not fighting these stupid wild Pokemon. Some of these are just too weak for me. You what, mate? I'll wreck you. My God. You what, mate? I'll wreck you. Alright, goodbye. Let me just... Hey there. Forest is pretty dark. Yep. You what, mate? I'll wreck you. That was easy. This is a little too easy. Okay. Caterpie is life, Caterpie is love. Well, okay. I'm like wrecking all these people because I'm like killing them like one hit. It's like so easy. Usually you won't be able to play this on a normal browser. I got this browser, so I can play it on it. I don't even know. I'm leveling up so fast. Maybe I can get like Charmeleon already. Maybe that'll help me with Brock. If Brock's in this. I guess I'll kill you for experience. Hey. I guess you can't battle him yet. Hello, Metapod. How about you die? Yeah, I'm gonna one-shot all of you. I'll come in right as I run into the grass. It just makes me sit there. Oh, thank God I got to that grass. Oh, hi. Hey, what's that? Wait up. What's the rush? Well, I'm trying to get... one giant you all. There we go. There's the gym. Should I go in there yet? Maybe I'll save the gym for like the next episode or something. I'm just gonna train up a little bit. There we go. Come on, I wanna get that Charmeleon. Oh yeah, and you're able to customize your character, which is really cool. I don't think so, Rattata. Dragon Rage. Yes. Yes. Now I think I'm gonna go buy some potions. I'm in Peter City. I'm gonna go heal. Okay, I'm gonna try to find. I'm gonna go to. I know. I know what to do. Like 9. Sorry about that, guys. Dang it. Sorry about that, guys. I keep on messing it up. Alright, I think I'm gonna go for the gym. And if we don't beat the gym today, I'll do it in the next episode. Or maybe I'll beat Brock in this episode, maybe. I'm just gonna, like, kill. It's here in Brock, computers in there. Alright, Hard Rock. It's gonna like does exactly 40. He's gonna have an onyx. Okay. Oh no. Okay, now I lost. But I know why I lost. I'm healed up now to where I can beat Brock now. Twenty-9 minutes? And what should I do for this tournament? Maybe on another episode. So guys, if you enjoyed, be sure to leave a big fat like. If you want to do more Pokemon Planet, then be sure to leave a like, subscribe. And I think I'm going to head off to train a little bit of my Pokemon up a little bit. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.